Back now on Eyewitness News, and new this morning, a car is towed from the Delaware River. Rescue crews arrived at the scene at Race Street and North Columbus Boulevard shortly after midnight. It appears that the driver ended up on a boat ramp. So far, though, no word on the condition of that driver or how the car then ended up in the water.